We have heard the Christmas story again this year from our children and youth, and hope that we have heard new meaning in that story. Now may we take that meaning that we find in Christmas out into all of the world. And as we go, may the grace of the creative and creating God, the love of the living Christ, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us this day and always, even forever and ever. Amen.